Yeah.
Remind folks how Barack ended the war in Iraq, passed historic health reform, and stood up for our most fundamental rights again and again and again. That's what I want you to vote for.
Yeah.
roads are spread out across an entire state, across hundreds of cities and thousands of precincts. So when you're out there wondering whether what you're doing is mattering, I want you to think that that one new voter that you register in your precinct, that one neighbor that you help get to the polls on November the 6th, I want you to think that could be the one that makes the difference. That one conversation that you have, you know, that one new volunteer that you recruit, that could be the one that puts this over the top. That could be the difference between us waiting.